Hi again, folks. Gene Okerlund here in the Slamboree Control Center. Spring Stampede is history. Now it's on to Philadelphia for Slamboree. I want you to mark down this date, Sunday, May 22nd. In addition to the phenomenal card being formulated for this extravaganza, you can join us for the second annual Slam Meet. Here's a chance for you fans to meet, get autographs, even have your picture taken with the wrestling legends who will be on hand for the festivities. Fans are going to be attending from virtually all over the world to see some of the all-time greats, including Larry the Axe Hennig, Angelo King Kong Mosca, Ernie the Big Cat Ladd, HB Hard-Boiled Haggerty, just to mention a few great names. Plus, already signed, 452-pound Vader, with Harley Race in his corner, meeting this man. Right now, let's hear from Ravishing Rick Rude.
Harley Race would have you believe that down through history, the little man has been squashed. But Harley Race didn't mention that he himself was 7 times world champion at a 245-pound body weight, along with Ric Flair, Dory Funk, Jack Briscoe, and all the rest. So tell it like it is, Harley Race. Survival of the fittest. Vader's going down. See you soon.
Man, what a great one-on-one matchup that's going to be. Rude and Vader. WCW Tag Team Champions, the Nasty Boys, will be defending against Kevin and David, the Sullivan Brothers. In addition, a special Slamboree match, the legendary Terry Funk will be squaring off with former horseman Tully Blanchard. Of course, those in attendance for this spectacular will have the opportunity to witness the induction into the WCW Hall of Fame of some of the all-time greats. It promises to be one of the biggest weekends in World Championship Wrestling history. You can be part of it. Make your plans now to join us in the Liberty Bell City of Philadelphia, Sunday, May 22nd, for Slamboree at the Philadelphia Civic Center. Of course, it's going to be available on pay-per-view, but make plans now to join us for a full weekend of both nostalgia and nonstop action. Don't miss Slamboree. Ladies and gentlemen, a number of things are happening right now in World Championship Wrestling. I could talk about them, but not here. I've got the latest inside scoops on the hotline during my exclusive report this weekend. Give me a call at 1-900-909-9900. Kids, you must have your parents' permission. Whatever you do, give me a call right now on the WCW hotline.